A jury has found a South Florida man guilty of murdering 11-year-old Martha Guzman. Miguel Lobo now faces the death penalty at sentencing. Police say Guzman was found in her mother's apartment in Miami with her neck and wrist slashed. They say Lobo staged it to look like a suicide.